Hello YouTube, I just got a new loader. I got it used for a good price. It has a Virtue Crown and an Urban Camo shell. It's a Vlocity Jr. I'm going to be doing a drop test today. It's in pretty good shape. I only paid $40 for it. And there's no missing screws. And the body's in pretty good shape. There's a few scratches on it. That doesn't really affect the performance. And overall, I think it's a good hopper. So I definitely recommend Vlocity or Vlocity Jr. Thanks for watching.